I did not even realize that vent was there. That's the second time I've been caught with that. I feel like he's just over here. There he is. I was right. Oh. Annoyingly, there's nowhere to hide through here. Ooh. Got that guy? Where's the person that was down here? Please, vent. Don't come this way. Damn it. Ouch. There's a bit of fire there. I didn't use as much that time. More than I would have liked. I actually thought I needed to do something in that big room. I am so low on health though. Oh, so low on ammo, health, resources. Well, resources, not so much, just the important ones. Person got hit by a stun baton, it would hurt quite a bit, so I'm hoping I can get this guy. Got him. And I'm out of ammo for the flamethrower. Of course. And that's why I didn't save it before, because I knew I didn't even have enough ammo for one more. But it automatically saved. Of course it did. Okay, it's something I need to do in here.
How do I get off this wreck? Wonder what the kids are doing right now. His place creeped me out even before it all went to shit. What was that?
Damn it.
Someone there? Keep it together. It's just a creaky old station.
Oh, it's nothing down here I need to do. Why does that have to be such a big area they show me?
Know what's going on.
Of course he's facing this way.
What the? Shit. I'm hearing things.
Hopefully this is the thing I need. Code for repair job. Hey Myers, my shift's over and I'm clocking off. If you turn up to repair the system in the next 3 hours, I won't be here. So the code you need is 1851. Why'd he come in here?
I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
I'm surprised I managed to do that. I know it's risky not saving, as I haven't used anything since the last save, so I may as well now. Was rude. Guess I need to change back to the flamethrower. That was lucky. Why is there nowhere to hide in here? Is this spot?
I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sebastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Yay, I can finally craft medkits. Where's the person that got attacked out here? Did the alien take him somewhere? There he is. I'm gonna hide here, in case the alien comes back. Which I feel like I just heard something. Got there. Got my hourly drink reminder. Don't forget to stay hydrated, everyone.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including members from the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone ready for present and threat. The satellite reporter just opened.
I shouldn't have done that while the recording was going. Oh well. Place is definitely falling apart. Yes, I got some flamer fuel. Not enough, though. Please don't see me. I didn't hear him vent, but I also don't see him here anymore. How am I supposed to get through there? Key card required.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
I am trying to.